Constance Ellen Lawn of Falls Church, the United States of America, for services to New Zealand, United States of America relations. Ms. Constance Lawn was a Radio New Zealand National Washington correspondent for more than 20 years. Her more recent roles for Radio Live and Scoop have further brought United States news to millions of New Zealand listeners and readers. In her 1994 book, Voices from America, she reflects on her long relationship with New Zealand. She has covered topics such as political campaigns, scandals, wars, tragedies, and the arts and culture. She has been a strong advocate for New Zealand as a White House correspondent since 1968, raising New Zealand's profile from the Johnson to the Obama administrations. Ms. Lawn has promoted New Zealand tourism and snow skiing through the many articles she has written on her time on New Zealand's ski fields. Ms. Connie Lawn.